Okay, so I'm at the sales gallery of Ideal Q Pa Ho Sapan Kwai, and I'm just gonna walk over. It's actually our quarterly tour. I see you guys at the BTS. I go first.
Okay.
Okay. So they claim that it's 0 meters to the BTS station, but nothing is 0 meters. It's just next to the BTS station. So when you come out of the site, then that is Sapan Kwai BTS station. So I'm already at the BTS station the moment I come out of the condominium. So where the condominium will be located will be where I came from, which is the sales gallery. And now I'm already at Sapan Kwai BTS station. So it's definitely less than a minute walk from the front gate. But of course, you got to take into consideration your unit is not at the front gate, so you got to walk a bit. Maybe like a minute or so. A minute or two, then you get to BTS station. And maybe I'll just explain a bit about where this location is in relation to everything. So where Sapan Kwai is actually one BTS station away from RE. And generally RE, it's, well, to me it's what, maybe it's like Hong Lo, there are a lot of cafes and everything, but less bars, but more laid back. So this is where we are, Sapan Kwai. We actually took the train from RE, and later we'll be going to Mochit, and we'll be making a change to the MRT line. But this Lat Prau intersection is opening soon, and from this Mochit station, right, you can get to Pa Hang Yeo Tin, which is now currently where the central Lat Prau is. I think it's supposed to be the largest central world. And yeah, so this area, right, this portion is to take advantage of the Bangsa area. So Bangsa Grand Station is actually here. So in future, when you're from Sapan Kwai BTS, you take one station up to Mochit, you change onto the MRT line, and you take two stations down to Bangsa Grand Station. That's the major thing about what's going to happen in the near future. So the Chinese, they are building this Trans-Pacific Rail Network. They're working on it, and it's supposed to connect all the way to Kunming. Okay, so that's all. And you can see right around this area, it's all, there are not many condominiums now currently, but as time goes by, there should be, because there's quite a lot of developments that's going on in the Bangsa area. And the station is already completed already. It's just that you take time for investments to come in. Yeah, so next station, right, will be Mochit, which is the interchange. Okay, so I'll see you in the next video.